Tony Anderson for theGrio.com in Los Angeles, California at the Staples Center, where fans have come out to mourn the death of NBA legend Kobe Bryant. Now, not only did Kobe die, but so did his daughter Gianna and several others. Now, we talked to a lot of fans, and they are still in disbelief that Kobe's gone.
I'm going, like, it's a bird to be alive. Like, to live with my family members.
We're going to miss him, man. It's never going to be another Kobe. We don't need to compare him to no other people. He was Kobe Bean Bryant, and he put it down, man.
Kobe just basically taught me that it's about love and family and unity. And, man, when you walk out that door, don't take it for granted. That person may not come back.
Everybody's heart and thoughts are with Kobe, his family, his daughter, of course, Gigi, and all the other victims that have been impacted by this horrible, sad event.
This morning, I was good. I was getting ready to go, you know, getting ready to go to the Grammys, and then I found out about the Kobe situation. It was just like, you know, the energy just changed. And honestly, I can't really tell if people are excited for the Grammys or if they're just really hurt about, you know, Kobe.
It's a lot of emotions going on right now. And you can feel it. Like, as soon as you walk in, you can feel it. Like, the excitement, it went from me being excited to like, man, this is real.
The reason why we are here, just remembering Kobe,
yes,
the records,
sir.
What he did,
yes,
the accomplishment.
Sir.
He built all this. He built all this. If you look back, none of this was built here before. He built all this. So thanks to him, we have all this right here. We have Staples Center because of that man. That's all it is. No other words could describe it. LA is his city, and for always be LA his city.
Yeah, you're gonna see this in LA until it's no more LA. Kobe Bryant is LA.
We love you, Kobe.
We love you, Kobe.
We love you, Kobe.
We love you, Mama.